As long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
Can we do it at night? There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know.
Nice and easy through town now, boys. There's Bill. Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love that Hosea! He is a true artist.
Gentlemen, let's go! Ladies! Nothing stupid.
Who do you think you are?
Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault? Open the vault right now. You're a dead man.
Open the vault! Come on!
Make this quick! Come on! Forget all the drawers, just get those safes open.
We need the combination for these safes.
Tell us the combination. Come on, speak. Speak or die. Now, first number.
19. Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
Should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
You get that, Mr. M? 54.
Yep.
What's taking so long? 54's a number.
Yes, I'm working on it.
They weren't joking.
Well, well, well.
here!
No trouble! Looks like the wall!
Come on! Shit. Let's go!
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here!
Come out! It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
Others are trying to hold them off.
Okay.
Arrested.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here.
Arthur, we can get in here!
Come on.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down.
Head for the docks. Someone's coming.
Guard to the left. Stay low.
Someone's coming. Duck.
Hey! I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Stop, Arthur.
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something. See them?
Sure.
What you think?
watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah, let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on. We got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Jose. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our families. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
Nuts!
I'm okay.
You?
Yeah.
This ain't moving.
Yeah, you go on ahead. Try and find another way.